You'd never know it if you were just walking or driving through Framingham, but changes are coming to the city, and most of the work is actually being done underground. That ground was ceremonially broken on a new project between the city and Eversource that will bring to Framingham a very new application of a proven green energy, geothermal heating and cooling.
What's unique here is that we're networking it all together. So we're compiling all these different buildings with different loads and we're putting them on one system. So they get to share. It's really an energy efficiency play. So we're trying to reduce energy demand.
To tap into geothermal energy and network nearly 140 customers in 38 buildings, let's say it takes more than a few shovels to dig those holes.
We're going to be installing about, let's call it 120 bores, about 500 to 600 feet vertically down.
The buildings involved in this project, including the fire station here on Concord Street, could end up saving between 25% and 75% of the energy required for their heating and cooling needs. Plus, emissions could be erased across the board to the tune of 60%.
Interest in this project goes well beyond this Metro West city.
I heard there's tours coming in from Michigan and from Maryland. Folks want to see what this is all about. I'm very, very excited about it as we transition to a carbon-free future. This is going to be the answer for everybody, and it's all starting right here in the city of Framingham.
And hopes for this project go beyond energy efficiency.
It's a result of a tremendous partnership with the Framingham Housing Authority, and to know a lot of the residents of this part of town who live in this housing authority are elderly, and to know that this is one less concern we have when it comes to being priced out of Framingham is tremendous.
Eversource plans to throw the switch on this pilot project later this fall, just in time for the peak heating season. In Framingham, AJ Burnett, WCVB News Center 5.